You can say hello to the camera now.
Oh, hi, camera.
Hello.
Irregular appears to be in the game.
I'm in the game.
Oh?
Yeah.
I only see four players.
Yeah,
Irregular
see four.
Appears after the game started. From my side, I couldn't see him in the minimap until
I've
the
got,
game started.
I see Neruz, Irregular, Carcer, SteelPudding, and Paul.Power.
Irregular here, I see him building stuff. You have to trust me on that one.
We have to fight for the metal.
Oh, call me a dolly.
Yeah.
Fighting the world for the
metal. It's not
reasonable.
Now it's very silent and ominous.
Everyone's thinking real hard.
Yeah.
All their plans.
What I'm thinking is that Paul is fucked.
Oh well. You're bracing a bit early for a flash rush.
Yeah.
Even a flash rush won't hit this fast.
I wonder if it's executed by a flash golem.
My commander is worth 29,000 metal.
You should reclaim it.
Oh, damn, these are 30,000 metal spots.
Dirty.
30,000.
Dirty metal spots.
Yes, I think the core commander is worth slightly more than the arm commander.
Yeah.
That's because he's more of a man.
In fact, I believe in general all core units are slightly more expensive than their arm counterparts.
You have to prove it now.
No, you're just less cost effective.
Less cost effective.
Crow.
Crow! Crow! God, crow it!
Everybody's stuck in my crow.
Crow. The crow sound like some kind of alien race. The crow are coming!
Maybe.
Maybe they are coming.
Yeah. Huh?
Oh, I should build one of these, I guess.
Well, if I was here, I would have done something different.
Me too.
Yeah.
In general, just... I explain to you when there's some kind of relevant
anymore. Yeah, I'm pretty...
Nothing playing on this map either. Oh, I guess it's a... Start then, no reclaimables.
What's reclaimable?
Nothing. Like, I'm looking around the map and there's just nothing that I can reclaim, so
oh, yeah.
I'm like, okay,
yeah.
Because there's no reclaimables.
Well,
that's what happened in the game with Sock. I kept eating all my flashes.
Nom 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 flashes, nom 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 nom.
Okay, I can see things happening now. It's great.
It's great that things are happening.
If you could see what I'm saying.
Sure.
Yeah. Maybe in a second.
I'm just glad it's not happening in near my base.
It is not.
Cool.
Oh, my economy.
Economy. Prices and bars.
Too many of them.
This was a bad idea.
It had to be you, didn't it?
Yeah, well, I figured someone would go to the middle, and I figured I'd better get there and make sure that there was more than one person.
Damn you.
You don't get free reign over the middle. Now, my commander is right down here, and he's coming up, so unless you want us both to just be eliminated in a mutual degunning, I suggest you get the hell out.
I don't think so.
You are not
so.
Keeping...
Ouch.
You are not keeping this middle.
Really?
For you. No middle for you.
Oh, come on. Degun each other. I agree.
You're really gonna shoot me with your D-gun?
Do it!
I would if you don't leave! By the way, I'm fine with just shooting you with my laser too. Because you see, if either one of us dies within laser range, we both die.
True.
Whoa. Still is being fancy, sicker strap. He's dodging all the lasers! Not an
FPS. He is, but like I said, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to mutually assure destruction his butt.
Are you really gonna try to stay in the middle?
Oh, I'm not staying in the middle, I'm just making sure that you don't stay in the middle.
Right.
I have no intention of staying here. None whatsoever. I'm not suicidal.
Stop it! My metal extractors.
My metal extractor now.
Oh, no you don't. Mine. Huh? What?
It's totally worth it.
I'm pretty pissed, you know.
Worth it. Oh, look at all those flashes coming towards me. Good thing I have flashes of my own.
Well, I can... Not everyone has
flashes. Oh yes, shoot all. Sure, Rangers.
Oh, plane!
A bomber?
No, please, it's not a bomber. Well, I would have said that.
Oh no. How will we live without the bomber?
At the fire. Tis a fire.
I am also known as the Blue Bomber. I could shoot the legs of a Jeffrey Dahmer.
The torpedo launcher.
Kill a robot.
That's it.
Kill a robot fish, kill a robot frog, and then I ride off on my robot dog. Oh. Hello!
Hi!
The action's happening now.
Yes, yeah. flashes are self-destructing against Mark Commander. A nice straight line.
Well, Paul and Nirgur are having the duel again. Going back and forth, I'm getting no progress
myself. I think I have some progress.
He is actually.
Someone blitzed one of my metal extractors. That's where all my metal went. I did wonder. Light blue. Very well. Time to get some anti-air.
Are you sure we're scared of the fighter? It's a cousin of the bomber.
I'm not scared of it, I'm merely irritated by it.
Oh, you're capturing my metal extractor.
This keeps happening.
That's not fun. Get out!
Oh, goody, now I've got light blue attacking me as well.
Yeah. I'm gonna capture a
player. How
does that even work?
No, it doesn't. But it sure would be fun. Bye bye, Commander! Get out of here!
I think it's trying to.
You're way too close! Bye bye!
No! Oh,
torpedo missed!
You are way too close! You're still inside me!
Oh.
Steel Ball just committed suicide, that's what happened. You're an idiot, Steel Ball. You're a complete and total idiot.
He was thinking we'd get out in time.
You just built a torpedo launcher to kill the commander that was standing next to your commander.
Yeah, sure, but I was running away. And you ran.
Did you think I was just going to stand there and let you kill me?
No, you could have gone.
Is those away?
Away?
No, couldn't have gone anywhere. As soon as you'd built that torpedo launcher.
Oh, God,
it's
so hard to capture a construction aircraft. I just keep moving and my commander just has to keep aborting.
Yeah, and you're sure gonna shoot this aircraft with your guardian that's very effective.
There is, however, a purple commander on there. Oh no, wait, that's a purple guardian. Never mind!
Yeah.
I was gonna say, you could totally shell that commander, but, you know, why would you want to?
Well, no, it's just, yeah. Certain parts of the map are completely empty now.
Well, it's better than that we went away. We were doing way too good for these guys.
Hey, you were the one who killed yourself.
Actually,
no, I was
actually,
perfect.
I'd say, I won't spoil anything. But, yeah.
That was the.
I was perfectly happy to chill in that water. Nope, you went and built a torpedo launcher.
Let's just say that probably didn't win.
What's wrong with it?
It's not reliable?
Yeah, I suppose it's not.
Aren't your military energy just running out and... Oh, lasers! Oh, energy, because we die.
I'm building some solar as well. The window is very good on ice cream.
Ice cream.
Unless the map states that it has high wind, wind is usually terrible.
Yes.
Ice cream is one of the few maps that specifically state it's high wind.
I like building a few wins because they're so cheap.
You're starting with the wrong metal patch. That one's not worth much.
That's fine, you think?
Well, okay.
You.
Fuck you!
you mean you're a piece of crow? Crow?
Crow. Man, you've had so much metal in your starting place. Slashers, huh?
Oh.
Oh no!
Guns off!
Now somebody's gonna die!
No.
But only D-gun could have killed like many.
Nah,
I'm not gonna D-gun because...
TA's pathfinding ate itself. Yeah. If those flashes had decent pathfinding, Blue would be dead, but
yeah.
The pathfinding has worked in Blue's favor.
Just in time, too. He doesn't probably have much life.
Nah, the commander didn't take that much of a beating. He should be fine. Ah! Purple has made the classic mistake of ordering an attack command instead of a move command.
Yeah. And he should have run that flash down that vehicle plant.
Why am I trying to destroy the metal maker? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. Why are you trying to destroy the metal
maker? When you bring the makers, it's really logic to put them on the front line because it's really useful to tear the enemy in one time. Go away.
I know.
Take one destruction. K-bots versus flashes.
Oh, my headphones fell off.
I saw your rock host moving suddenly. Yeah, I wish I could record this game window. I can't, so my escape robot is going back this way.
It would appear that Purple is in imminent danger of being completely wiped the fuck out by Blue.
Hey, you don't know what's... Now he's gonna attack.
Well, you know, it's a remake of the original duo, so they're gonna go back and forth. die to the front player.
Really, Carcer? What is your command doing? What is he doing?
What?
Smart things! I'm sorry!
What is he doing?
What is he doing, Carcer?
Things! Oh, I see what he's doing! Okay.
Explain yourself!
This is a bit... This is a very strategic...
And what are those slashers doing?
Oh, I'm in one part missing.
Patrolling?
Oh, has Paul.Power finally noticed that Carcer appears to have built the medium range artillery in range of his base?
That would explain a lot.
I will take that as a no, he has not noticed that Carcer has built a medium range artillery within his base.
Yeah. You can pretty much tell who's gonna win at this point.
I would be totally fine with
that. That is not
me. Carcer, you should be less defensive and win more. I think you have the resources to do that.
Yeah. Yeah, Carcer's got this game if he, like, uses his resources.
Yeah. If.
Big if.
Well, that of Komox does what was winning and then suicided his commander, so... like two times. So you think of that.
Well, Steelball was winning the fights he had with me until he suicided his commander.
Yeah, it was a very good move. Go, Guardian, shoot that Rocco.
And this is why you don't let things get close to your plasma cannons.
You don't really have much choice at this point.
One Stumpy is destroying it. Oh, there's a Zeus over there.
Wow. Whoa, I just heard a Zeus fire. Someone has a Zeus?
One
has
yeah.
A Zeus?
Yeah, figured I might as well.
One Zeus. The Zeus.
God, why on earth did you build a Zeus when you could have built a Fido?
I was bored and it was the earliest thing to click on the menu.
That's a good excuse. Okay, round two of Zeus, you know, the regular wins. We need a front three now.
I don't have the people to worry about this turn.
Honestly... yeah, I think if Carcer just grabs everything he's got and right-clicks, he's gonna win this.
Of course.
I'm just looking at the distribution of forces and resources and... yeah, you guys are fucked.
There's something with the pathfinding in this map.
It's all the steep hills. All the steep crystal hills. Yeah. TA's pathfinding doesn't really like steep hills.
Yeah,
it gets noticed by them.
I don't really like this map type very much because of that.
Yeah, we'll try another map of this type. So, I use good control.
And that Jethro is just shooting at that hill. And these are the greatest pilots ever. I'm gonna shoot at that hill.
Ah, no.
Oh my god. I bet this will be an interesting match.
No, it won't.
No, I think this is going to be a very brief match.
I'm used to scout because there's no air defenses at all. It's just trying to...
That cave construction cable is... Damn. Did you try to reclaim his units?
No, I was just trying to put him between there and the factory so the factory would last longer.
But this is a revenge for the ultimate match.
I'm not even caring about the... that I'm gonna be completely run over.
Oh no. Now there's some opportunity.
Oh no, not even trying that.
Nah, the commander has already retreated out.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter because Carcer has a base and Irregular doesn't.
Yeah.
Basically, yeah.
Unfortunately, there's no one to distract Carcer while Irregular rebuilds.
Indeed. Except for one commander.
One purple commander. But a radar tower, a metal extractor, a defender, and a bunch of underwater metal extractors.
Paul, you know what you have to do.
Can't leave the water because there's plasma cannons everywhere.
You have to sacrifice yourself, Paul. It's the only way.
Well, if you could give me some intel on his weak points.
Okay. There's a lot of crypts in my base.
Looking at his base defenses, there is no realistic way for you to get anywhere near his commander without getting completely wiped out.
Let's just go for a walk.
Just by pressing D and click.
No, because there's all those Goliaths there. Like, if he tries to go in through the missile towers, then... I mean, he'll kill the missile towers, but the Goliaths will come up and eat him. If he tries to go in through the Gat guns, well, they're fucking Gat guns. They're going to murder his face off. If he goes down south and then tries to go east, he'll run right into that ridiculous gauntlet of light laser towers that Carcer built for no apparent reason.
To be ridiculous. Hello.
Hello.
And of course, in true Paul Power fashion, he has successfully managed to bring his commander out and build a radar tower in the one part of the map no one can see.
Alright, I'm not gonna get beaten.
Why are you even running on these distractors without any energy?
I have a radar tower.
This could be actually interesting.
No, it won't.
No, it won't.
No, it won't.
I think the game is over.
It could.
I think the game has just started.
No.
Yeah, the game just started.
I think those slashes and Goliaths are just going to move up, and then they're going to move east, and you're going to run out of places to hide.
I think you're a bit negative here.
Because I think eventually he's going to run you around a complete circle and you're going to run right into his base. And things will go poorly for you.
Oh, do you really think this is going to save you?
Maybe.
Oh, there's that retarded Jethro.
I died.
The one who was shooting at the mountain.
Really? With one solar collector?
This is my defense.
Irregular is making a great exode for his troops.
Yes.
And it would appear that Irregular has just discovered what why exactly he's lost this game.
I was more thinking about those solar extractors and the metal maker is not getting an edge.
The metal makers were a little bit of an edge, sure, but he's invested so much in the solar collectors to power the metal makers that it's not as big as an edge as you might think. But those extractors up there, that was giving him an extra 10 or so metal per tick, which is, like, huge.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, a guy.
Oh, no. Oh, this is going to be hilarious. Please tell me those are going where I think they're going. Yes, it's gonna run right in. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I see a blue dot.
This is gonna be amazing. This is gonna be awesome.
Get out here.
Hey, Carcer, pay attention, you're about to see something important.
Oh. This is energy storage.
Why are you building an energy storage?
For the D-gun.
I thought it was a metal storage, which at least could vaguely be justified.
I want energy for my D-gun.
Oh wow, this is fun.
going just a little overboard here, Carcer. Just a little bit. Overdoing it, maybe. Hey. Tiny bit. You know, because, yeah,
so
that happens.
I don't know, I'm trying to use it, but it didn't work. Oh well.
So Irregular didn't get his revenge.
I did lose.
On the upside though, the fact that all of Carcer's frontline Goliaths have gotten wiped out, probably gonna buy Irregular another minute and a half. Because I reckon Irregular's forces can take on those slashes, but they're not gonna be able to take on the backup slashes and coming behind it.
Back up the lights. You know this toast. Oh, you peewees.
Why did I win?
It's about to become... No, don't worry. Your victory is only temporary.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Yeah, right.
Carcer's reinforcements are plentiful, and... they would be going
weren't
sitting around, pulling backwards and forwards.
Even these guys have been patrolling since the start of the game in somewhere no one will ever get.
Yeah. I mean, is... Goliaths that are just sitting here doing absolutely nothing, and these slashers.
There's a traffic jam of slashers buzzering back at.
And he.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait, one Goliath managed to get there. There is one Goliath on the front line. And it's not shooting it. Oh no, it's gonna miss.
Hit the slasher.
And it's again.
Yeah.
And then it's. Move forward. Ooh. Hey, it hit something!
Oh, hey.
Wow, it is pathetic how little damage Tech 1 K-Bots do to Goliaths. It really is. Look at that. It's getting hammered by
Goliaths.
Every.
Destroy those trees.
Dead now?
Oh no, the Goliaths went away.
Well, that was the first level.
Don't worry, its friends are coming.
Games. You fight a thing and then you fight this thing, but two of them.
Sling Carcer, really? You managed to find all the slashes, but you still can't find the Goliaths. Come on, keep looking. Don't be able to see them.
Hey, you found them!
Ah,
I love our garage units spread all out of the map.
Let's see. Oh my.
Like, it says...
Mind you, he's still got one lost Goliath in the bottom left corner, which is just chilling.
Yeah, he's guarding his area.
He's chilling. He's doing his own thing. Oh, he's securing those two metal deposits and wreckage. He's securing the wreckage and metal deposits. Very important.
Against C-Tech 1 K-Bots, yeah.
Oh, Irregular's commander's been wandering all over the map, so, I mean, you gotta secure those metal deposits, just make sure he doesn't come back.
Robert's final stand.
Yeah. Oh, is it the stand? No.
It's us, Dan. Let's go somewhere else.
That's it.
The final stand of one rocker.
Yep. There's another rocker.
Oh my.
Really? Are you really going to drag this out of regular?
No, he's making his master strategy.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm gonna... I don't know. Not win
this. You're the stand.
Yeah.
Build himself a fortress of light laser towers.
A fortress of one light laser tower. Oh, yeah!
No, no,
whoa!
No,
it's
south,
a triangle of light laser
yeah.
towers.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, can you destroy this?
I saw something is trying.
The penetrating laser triangle.
Yeah, of death.
Of death.
Unfortunately, that middle extractor is outside of the triangle, so it's not protected.
Well.
It's to build more laser towers.
Triangle. He's outside the triangle, he's not protected anymore.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my god.
Oh my.
This is
who challenges the
side
this time.
Yeah. Indeed.
It's no, it's like
trapezium.
The hexagon. Yes, the top of it.
I think it's a trapezium.
I think yes, trapezium is, I believe is the correct
term.
Be
a triangle.
I don't know, it's
been
again. Ages since I did primary school math.
Look at this, it's working.
I'm running into you,
it's
straight running into the trap.
Oh yeah, it's not possible.
The impenetrable. The impenetrable laser defense towers have taken two victims.
Okay, I'm gonna fall back by impenetrable defense of PV.
Yeah, look.
Laser defense towers have taken three victims there.
Training.
No, not PV, it's PV.
The impenetrable laser tower defense has been penetrated.
Oh.
I don't want this Goliath, I'm never gonna catch
tower.
Up to him.
That's exactly where he is standing for about the last 15 minutes. Bottom right corner of the map, slightly above his second advanced vehicle plant. His commander has not moved an inch for quite some time.
Okay.
Neither have those construction aircraft.
He was taking a nap.
He's stopping there.
In circles.
Basically, Irregular, if you want to get to Carcer's commander, you're in precisely the exactly opposite and wrong corner of the map to do so.
All right.
Hello, people. We died.
Oh no!
I
only defense.
Oh, I killed the kill slasher! You win.
Here,
I'm blocking the way. Is it blocking the way?
Yeah.
I can't go through. Yeah.
Knew it
yeah.
Work.
Is it pumping against
the wreckage?
Now it's slowly whittling away.
It's a traffic jam again.
Attack!
Guys! Those five Goliaths have finally made it to where the front lines were 5 minutes ago.
This Goliath. That's the problem with Goliaths, you see. Very fast.
It would appear that Mick has pulled some Roccos out of his ass.
That one slasher corpse is ruining his day.
Oops, ruining his day.
Oh.
Oh, that's right, Rocco. Turn right around and walk straight into the Goliath.
Oh, come on, Irregular.
Yeah. You know, if you walk around the water,
it will take a lot longer.
You'll also won't get spotted so easily.
Can anyone increase the speed?
Hold everyone exactly where he is. I don't think that.
You can try and take on this cluster of seven pulverizers. If he gets past that, then the commander's not that far away.
Just punch in, shoot all.
Well, I'd say the first problem he's going to run into is probably going to be the medium range plasma cannon.
I avoided it.
That's better.
Somehow.
You just shot your own Goliath. Almost. Oh no! I guess you now know where he is.
Yep. Keep shooting the wire. Good game.
Yep.
Anytime soon.
Yeah. Indeed.
I think Irregular's desperate to do that last ditch bum rush, but it's.
You could try bum rushing the Guardian.
Yeah.
It's gonna punish poorly.
Yeah, there's D-Gun.
Yeah!
Look, he's moonwalking.
Commander, the commander is a robot. He doesn't need to pick the direction he's walking.
I know. This song's my battleship.
Oh, it would appear that Regular has managed to put himself on the only vector that won't take him straight into one of Carcer's defenses.
Oh, you mean except the nine Goliaths?
It's the way from the.
Well, I'm hoping he'll turn east before he runs into those. Unfortunately, the gap that did exist is about to be plugged, and in fact has indeed just been plugged.
Oh no.
Oh rain from all those but Regular.
Continue.
This is the end.
Not walking. Just keep on walking, you can do it. No, you couldn't. I mean,
eventually done in by the pulverizers.
Yeah. Well.
Yay!
It was.
Ooh. So-